Sunday morning rain is falling. Still some color, share some skin. Clouds are shrouding us in moments unforgettable. You twist to fit the mold that I'm in. But things just get so crazy, living life gets hard to do. I would gladly hit the road, get up and go if I knew that someday it would lead me back to you. That someday it would lead me back to you. That may be all I need. In darkness she is all I see.
Hello everyone, my name is Susan and I'm a year 1 engineering student studying in the National University of Singapore. Okay, so right now the time is actually about 7:30 and I have a lecture later at 9 at engine faculty for one of my mods. So I actually came here earlier to study and prepare for the lecture materials lah. So I guess this video will be like how a day in the life of an engineering student will be like. But I guess like this might not be very accurate because I'm from the engineering science program. So because of that, our batch is very small. So we have more like real life lessons and stuff like that. So right now I'm just gonna get some stuff done, then later I'll head over for my lecture.
Can't keep my hands to myself. Think I dust him off, put him back up on the shelf. In case my little baby girl is in need. Am I coming out of left?
Okay, so just to show how I usually prepare for my lectures, right, it's like I'll go and look through all the notes and then I'll highlight and then I'll read through. Then afterwards, if there's lab, right, then I'll go and look at like what the lab experiment is like and then go and deduce all the variables that we're going to find and everything and how we're going to calculate so that when you go to the lab, you actually know what you're doing. So right now, I'm just finishing packing up my stuff and then later I'll be heading over to NG, which is just over there. Yeah, NG is just over there. Then I'll be having my lecture as well as my lab session. So I'll be showing you guys like how it's like having a physical session in NUS. So let's go. Right now I'm actually walking to engineering faculty and I freaking went past this entire long stretch of hill and it's damn tiring. But okay, I've only been to engineering faculty about like 5 times and I only went to the current room that I'm going like once. So I hope I don't get lost. But I tossed it, didn't understand you were waiting as I don't. So say Geronimo, 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 say Geronimo. Can you feel? Okay, now we have just finished our lecture and we're going to our lab. So we'll be doing an experiment about friction. Yeah, anything you want to share?
How about I help you?
I'm just waiting for my teammates to carry me.
Okay, nice. Yeah. So our lecture was 1 hour 30 minutes. Now we have 1 hour 30 minutes of lab. Then after that, we have a tutorial that we have to rush to. So hopefully we're not late. So we finish our lecture. Woo! And then we will be heading over to U-Town. Yes. I'll be meeting my friend for lunch and then I'll be studying at his RC. Then afterwards, I have dinner meeting with my friends as well.
Engine gang gang!
Okay, see y'all. Cause I remember every sunset and I remember every word she said. We were never gonna say goodbye. We're singing la la da da da. Tell me how to get back. And how I did. after we just finish our lunch and we are heading over to RC4 to have a good studying session.
Yeah, that's right.
So Nelson, why did you choose RC4?
Oh, I love the mods.
Okay, so Nelson loves the mods and he loves the people. So if you all want to love people or something, you all can go over to RC4.
Yeah, that's why I call RC4.
Yeah, if not, we are going to have a good studying session before our lunch, our dinner later with our friends. So, see y'all. Under the tree where the grass don't grow, we made a promise to never get old. You had a chance and you took it on me. Wow. So Nelson, you gotta show us around your room.
Here's my crib.
Why you got two desk? Why you got two computers?
One's a monitor and one's
a
laptop.
Wow, cool. Wow, I like the view. Okay, nice view. If you all want good view, you all can come over to RC4. Wow, you got vacuum also. Okay, nice. Now we can start our studying session. Hello,
Daniel Tamago.
Hey, don't piss me. Wait, hey, what's up, bro? Hey, what's up, bro?
You bought the vlog. The vlog?
Yeah.
Are you in RC4?
I'm not in RC4. I'm not in RC4. I don't scare of camper.
Well, RC1.
Then why the fuck are you in RC4?
What the? Wait, do you actually think that there's two? There's one. There's five RCs or something? There's only one RC4, bro. No,
not around, but I'm in pieces. Pick me up, put me together. These are the days we've been waiting for. Days like these, you couldn't ask for more. Leave them coming, cause we're not done yet. These are the days we won't forget.
So right now we just finished dinner and we'll be going over to Raffles Hall. Okay, so I'll be going to Raffles Hall to go and have a meeting. But I don't stay on campus, so I need to go to Hobo and other places. So then now that COVID restrictions are lifted, then like we have visitors. Can have visitors lah. Can have visitors, okay, can.
They're not limited.
Okay, so why you pick Raffles? Why you pick Raffles?
Okay, you want a PC answer, right? I can give you is everyone that choose Raffles, right, is cause they want they don't go shears and carries cause two raps.
Okay.
They don't go KE or PGP cause no life.
Okay.
And then they don't go Yusof and Temasek cause too much commitment. So they go Raffles.
Okay. So why do you pick Kenrich?
Yeah, okay, so like kinda wanted to have a decent hall life lah. And also cause like I feel like I want to go to somewhere that I can definitely be in the team
okay, right. Sports.
If so you like, go at Temasek or Yusof, right? Okay, like cannot be the main team.
Right.
But I go on spin maybe can maybe you can.
Paul is spelled H A L L not W H O R E.
Okay. Up this high we never hit the ground. Don't look down. See that sky we're gonna reach now. Do you feel the lightning inside of you? We'll follow through if I fall for you. Don't look down. Alright, so I'm finally back home. Yeah, so right now the time is actually about 12 a.m. So I'm just going to finish up my work and then I usually sleep at about like 1 o'clock to 2 o'clock. Usually I don't sleep past 2. Yeah, but then I'll wake up the next morning at about 6. So that's not a lot of sleep, but I try my best to finish my stuff as much as I can. But as you know, university sometimes you never know what might happen. Like for example today I wasn't exactly productive because of all the different things that I have to do and I'm meeting friends, etc. But I guess for freshmen, right, let's just take this first semester as like a learning opportunity. Try your best to go and figure out what your learning style is for this entire whole university thing and then figure out how you're gonna approach all the different types of modules because they require different kinds of like learning styles. Yeah, if not, I hope that you guys enjoyed this mini day in the life video and let me know in the comments below if you guys want to see more of this kind of content. If not, I guess I'll see you in the next video. Always remember, stay nasty. Be my dude to the dirt, 'cause I've been waiting so long.